is truly a miracle when in this vast pool of people, two find each other, fall in love, and decide to spend the rest of their life together.
It's like a heart keychains, because we just moved.
I sent the first picture of Esther to Slava, so I will be there every step of the way, whether you like it or not.
Today, a new family was born. And I think this is really the happiest day of my life.
I want to say to the two of you that it's the little things that are the big things in a human relationship. Firstly, you're never too old to hold hands. You can do that.
When I look at the cast of His Groomsmen, well, he didn't make any friends in college.
I want to say also, please, don't let us wait too long for the next happiest day of our life.
I hope that you'll continue to hold hands, walking into that future today as best friends, as soulmates, and now as husband and wife.